Friends in the whole wide world, George and Zippy. Would you like to meet them?
Yeah!
Really cool. Let's give them a call. 1, 2, 3. Zippy! George! Zippy! George!
Summer holiday.
Oh, you sound very happy today, George.
Oh, yes. I love our summer holiday.
Too.
The fun, the excitement, and of course, the lovely weather.
I know, imagine this time tomorrow we could be swimming in the sea or
relaxing on the beach. Building sandcastles. I can't wait.
Me neither. But we can't go on holiday without Zippy, can we? Have you seen him yet?
No!
No, do you know where he is, George?
Well, he was here a minute ago. I'll go and look for him.
Oh, good idea. How about you go one way and I'll go the other way? Nice one. Boys and girls, if you see Zippy, will you shout and scream and let me know? Yeah, let's practice. Will you shout and scream and let me know?
Yeah!
Zippy, where are you? Zippy, where are you? Where is he? Oh, silly me, I'll go over there. He's actually over there. I'll have a look over here.
Zippy, where are you, Zippy?
Yeah! Where is he? Are you playing tricks on me? Are you telling me over there? No. Oh, okay, I'll trust you this one. So I'll go over here one more time. Zippy, where are you, Zippy?
Yeah!
Where is he? Was he in the window? Which one, the roundy one or the squarey one?
Square!
Oh, okay, it's one of his favourite hiding places. I'm up there now. Zippy, where is he? Oh, I can't see him anywhere. Where's he? I wonder if George has any luck seeing him. George, now, the boys and girls say they've seen Zippy, haven't you?
Yeah.
I can't find him anywhere. Do you know what's going on?
Yes, I think I do. Zippy's messing about, isn't he, everybody?
Oh, why didn't you tell me? Oh, today's the start of our holiday, and I'm not falling for any more of his tricks today. No, I'm not.
Hello, everybody!
Oh, Zippy, you made me jump.
Yeah, me too. You gave me such a fright, I nearly wet my knickers. Oh, it's not funny. I can't go on holiday with wet pants. Imagine the best. Oh, Zippy, sometimes I think you're one step away from an idiot.
Really?
Yes.
Well, I'll move then.
I'll try into that one, didn't I?
Don't worry. I'm just getting into the party spirit. Yes.
Oh, well, okay. After all, today is the start of our holiday. Hey, boys and girls, stand up on your feet. I'm going to teach you this amazing song. What you have to do, stand up. All you need to do is copy what I do, okay? Okay. Everyone, mums and dads, let's encourage them. Come along. Yeah. Here we go. Let me see you jumping really high, come on, that's it, be brave, jump! The holidays are here at last. Oh, let me see you touch the sky! The holidays are here at last. Let me hear you all shout, hello!
Holidays
are here. Freestyle, and it's a brand new rainbow show. Oh, boys and girls, hello. Do you think that any of you can jump higher than me? Yeah, let's give it a go! at last. Oh, good jumping. Try and get really high. The holidays are here at last. I'll try and get the chocolate off the top of the tent. They've hidden it up there. The holidays are here at last. Let me hear you all shout, hello.
Help!
The holidays are here at last. And it's a brand new, a brand new, a brand new rainbow show. Yeah, give yourself a round of applause. Thank you, seatbelt. Good job. Oh, hey, Zippy, now that you're here, tell me, are you just as excited as we are about our holiday?
Certainly not. I'm looking forward to staying right here.
What?
I couldn't think of anything worse. Sitting in the car for hours and then staying in a hotel in the middle of nowhere. No. I'm staying right here. Playing with my computer and watching TV.
But Zippy, you do that every day. This is a chance to explore, see nature, and gain some fresh air.
George, if I want fresh air, I can open a window.
Oh, Zippy, that's not the point. Going on holiday with your family's good for you, isn't it, boys and girls?
Yeah!
So go and pack your case, because we're leaving.
That's just it, you see.
What's
I can't.
Why not?
Well, you see, I've lost my list of things that I should be packing, and I can't remember any of them, so I can't possibly
come. That's okay. I'm sure the boys and girls will have lots of ideas of what you pack, won't you?
Yeah!
I'm sure they won't. It's not too difficult.
Oh, it's not too difficult at all. You know what to take on holiday with you, don't you?
Yeah!
In fact, why don't we give Zippy some ideas now?
They
what's that
off.
Stuff you put on your skin to stop you from burning? What's it called? Mum might know it as well. What's it? What's that? Sun cream!
Yes, that's a good one.
This is a good one. What about this one? When you go swimming, but you need a little bit of extra help to stay afloat, you put them around here. What are they called? Pricks. What's that? Armbands!
I didn't think of that!
No, exactly, that's why they're here. What about when it's really bright outside, so you need to put them over your eyes so you can see what they're called?
Sunglasses!
Sunglasses! Oh, brilliant!
Good idea!
Well, sun hats too, well done! Wow, we didn't think of that one, did we? That's another one to add to the list. Last one to guess, okay. When you're on the beach and you want to lie down, you put down a beach towel! Oh, you got it straight away!
I like that!
See, lots of ideas and things that you can take on holiday!
Ooh, I don't win.
Neither can I.
I better finish my
game. Good idea, there's still so much to do, George. I've got a whole list to get through, so you can have me meet me in the living room. We're gonna go. Come on, we're going on holiday.
Go! That's not fair! I want to spend 2 whole weeks of walking through fields and stepping in cow pads. With no computer and no TV. Well, we'll see about that.
Okay.
Boys and girls, mums and dads, I had no idea there was so much to do to your own house before you went on holiday. I mean, I've got to cancel the cat and I've got to put the milk out. Is that the other way around? One thing I know I have definitely done is switched off all of the lights in the rainbow house. And I switched them all off. All the lights are off, aren't they, boys and girls? Yeah. I've left one old mug for noticing, boys and girls. I'll turn that off right now. Since you're so good at noticing, will you help me with the rest of my list?
Yeah!
Oh, brilliant! Okay, so all the lights are off. We can definitely take that off my list. But when you go away, you have to lock all the doors and windows, don't you? So where can I put the key? Once I lock all the doors and windows, where can I put the key? Focus! Where can I put the what's the man? What's up? There's a light on! Who's that? What's that? I know what happened, I'm not stupid. It's one of you lot, isn't it? Sneaking up here when I'm not looking, it's one of you lot. I know you're all tight. I'm gonna switch that out. I'm watching you, especially you.
Recognise
you, actually. Right, okay, now, boys and girls, focus, where can you put the key? What's that? lights are off. You just watched me do it a second time. No, I'll show you. All the lights are definitely on. Oh, how did that happen, boys and girls? Right, I'll get to the bottom of this.
Did somebody call me?
Yes, as a matter of fact, I did. Now, the boys and girls seem to think that you, yes, you, Lemonhead, and you, Banana Brain, that you, Zippy, keep switching this light back on. Is that true?
Me?
I've
done nothing of the sort.
Oh, he said he didn't do it, boys and girls. He didn't do it.
You must be mistaken. It was probably George. Yes,
I'm
sure it was him. Now, if you don't mind, I'm in the middle of a very important program.
Sorry to disturb you, is it? Oh, boys and girls, I know you've only just met them, but it's been George switching the light back on. I'm going to tell George off for being naughty. Switch that light off. And I'll work with George on a naughty step. George, she's stopping us from going on holiday. Stop being so naughty. What's that noise? I don't know what's going on, boys and girls. What's going on? Zippy! Caught you!
Oh no! I'm busted!
Yes, you wanna. That's Zippy. He's been a right pain in the bottom, isn't he? I said bottom. Oh, I really need some help to get on holiday, you know, boys and girls. I know, who always knows what to do. Will you call George for me? 1, 2, 3. George!
I am everybody.
George, Zippy's ruining everything, isn't he?
Yeah!
Yeah, I just don't know what to do.
Don't worry, I've got just the thing to cheer you up.
Really? What is it?
I just finished making the loveliest cupcakes for us to enjoy on our journey.
George has made cakes for everybody!
Yay! Cakes! Did someone mention cakes? Oh, my favourite. Maybe I should try one. Just to make sure they're not too hot.
But Zippy, I thought you said you weren't coming with.
Yeah.
But
Zippy, boys and girls, tell Zippy, go and pack your case. Go on. Go and pack your case.
I'm really very hungry.
Excuse me. It is rude to answer back, isn't it, boys and girls?
Yeah.
You never do that, do you?
No.
Okay, now Zippy, maybe if you behave yourself, you can have a cake later on, okay?
Okay,
now George, sorry for that interruption. You were telling us about your cakes. What do we need to do to them?
Well, we just need to put them in a box and leave them by the window to cool down. And then they'll be ready for the journey.
Sorry, George. Yeah, look, I have a box here and I have a window. So why don't we put the cakes in the box and leave them by the window to cool down?
Oh, great idea. Okay.
Brilliant. Hey, boys and girls, you can help us count the cakes into the box. But we're also going to put some music on so I can see who the bestest dancer is. Everyone stand up on your feet and let's have some music. Show me your dancing. Good dance move down there. Really like that move. It's like a tree stump. You got that dance on. Girls, I thought you'd be better at counting than this. You told me there was three cakes, but there's only two. What's going on? George, Zippy took a cake.
We need to keep an eye out for Zippy. Maybe the boys and girls can help us.
Boys and girls, will you help us?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay, brilliant. So this time, we're going to count the cakes. We're also going to put some music on. But also, you keep an eye out for Zippy, and if you see him, you shout and scream and warn me, okay?
Yeah!
Brilliant. Let's have some more music.
Don't upset the rhythm, no.
Don't upset the rhythm. Oh, wow. Two cakes in the box, and this one makes number three. Why didn't you warn me, boys and girls? Oh, you did. Was I wiggling my bottom over there? Sorry. Oh, George, Zippy took another cake.
Oh,
dear. Don't worry, because this time we're going to catch him.
But how are we going to do that?
Well, it's easy. Boys and girls, gather around, gather around. This time, I'm going to turn you all into super spies. Okay, so everyone put your super spy goggles on like this. And then tune them in like this. Okay, this time, I'm going to pretend to put a cake in the box. Then I'll go hide. You put your super spy goggles on. When you see Zippy, you shout and scream. And then I'll grab him, okay? Normal. What do you think of the plan, George?
Ooh, very clever. Oh, I like that.
Okay, let's do it. Let's have the music.
I got a man with two left feet.
Now, this is what she's saying. Good goggles.
I really think that he should know.
Wow. Let's
go, go, go.
Look at this amazing face. Say, call you! Zippy, these cakes were for sharing on the journey. Now I know you have them. Where are they? Come on, hand them over. I could taste that, boys. Oh, I just want to go on holiday. Oh, George, at this rate, I'm not sure we're going to get to go anywhere.
But look at the time. Now we really should get going. But what are we going to do about Zippy?
Zippy. Oh, boys and girls, I've just come up with an amazing plan to get Zippy to go on holiday with us.
Oh, goodie.
Yeah, oh, boys and girls, Zippy's been playing tricks on us all day, hasn't he? Yeah. Shall we play a trick on him?
Yeah!
Okay, brilliant. You just follow my lead and you'll know what to do. But you can sit down right now. Sit down, sit down, sit down. Okay. George, let's get him out here and you follow me. Zippy! Zippy, me and George, we're about to go on our holiday. But if you want to stay here all alone, that's fine. Yeah, it's fine.
Yes, you can stay here all by yourself.
No one. But before we go, we need to pack that very special item, don't we, George? Yeah.
And what's that?
Well, it's the Rainbow Storybook, of course.
What? Yeah. You're taking the Rainbow Storybook?
Naturally.
Why, George, our holiday wouldn't be the same without you.
Before you do, do you think I could have one last story?
Zippy, after the way you've behaved today, I don't think you deserve a story. But boys and girls, you've been really good. Would you like a story?
Yeah!
Oh, brilliant. And look, it's my favourite one, because you get to do all the actions.
All the actions?
Yeah.
But how do we do that?
It's easy, is it, George?
It is, because if I said it was all dark and all you could hear was the sound of an owl, what sound would you make, boys and girls? What sound would you make? Toot toot! Toot toot! Yeah!
Yes, well, if in the story it said it was really windy.
What's it for wind?
Then we all go.
No, Zippy, not that kind of wind. It's no rude. Oh, can I get on with the story, please? Right. Boys and girls, it's called The Big Day Out. The whole family had been looking forward to this day for ages and ages. So the night before the trip, everyone got an early night and was lying down in their beds. Everyone lie down in your beds. Very good, lie down. Not a sound